This video covers the steps for installing the Graco 0 Plus 1, 2 and 3 car seat, SlimFit. We'll take you through how to install this car seat in its three different modes: rear-facing mode, forward-facing harness mode, forward-facing highback booster mode. Before installing your car seat, please refer to the instruction manual and your vehicle manual. Fitting the car seat in rear-facing mode. First, when placing your car seat in your vehicle, make sure you adjust the seat to its recline position 1 or 2 before fitting the seat. Next, slacken off the harness by pressing the harness adjuster button in the seat, and then undo the buckle. Then, fold over the baby liner and fold up the backrest pad. Undo the four poppers on the back of the soft goods, one in each corner, and fold over the soft goods alongside with the baby liner. Pull out the vehicle belt and pass the lap belt through the middle of the seat, through the blue belt guides, and click into the vehicle buckle. Pull on the shoulder belt to ensure there is no slack in the lap belt. Take the shoulder belt around the back of the seat and thread through the blue belt guide at the opposite side of the vehicle buckle. Ensure there are no twists in the seat belt and tighten off any slack. Finally, reattach the soft goods using the four poppers as indicated, one for each corner, and fold back the liners. Once your baby is in the seat, fasten the five-point harness. Fitting the car seat in forward-facing harness mode. First, when you place your car seat into your vehicle, make sure you adjust the seat to its recline position 3 before fitting the seat. Push the seat firmly up against the vehicle seat to ensure a snug fit. Next, take the vehicle belt and thread through at the back of the seat, in between the soft goods and the hard shell. Follow the red belt guides. Then, pull the vehicle belt through the other side and ensure there are no twists in the seat belt. Insert into the vehicle buckle, then pull on the shoulder belt to ensure there is no slack through the lap belt. Thread the shoulder belt portion through the red belt lock-off to secure. The seat should now be securely in place and ready to use. Adjust the headrest as your child grows. The harness height adjusts automatically as the headrest moves. Fitting the car seat in forward-facing high-back booster mode. The harness and the inserts need to have been removed as per the instruction manual. Firstly, make sure you adjust the seat to recline position 4 before fitting the seat. Next, pull out the vehicle belt and thread the shoulder belt through the red belt guide on the headrest. When your child is seated, pull the vehicle belt across your child's body, making sure the lap belt follows the dark red belt guides. Insert into the vehicle buckle, then pull on the shoulder belt to ensure there is no slack through the lap belt. Finally, ensure there are no twists in the belt. We hope this installation video has been helpful. Remember to always refer to your car seat instruction manual and vehicle manual before installing your car seat. For further information on our Graco car seats, please visit us on www.gracobaby.eu.